Hello guys, welcome to my channel. I still remember your girl Ada Jesus, Ada Chichi. You guys are so amazing. Thanks for supporting me. Thanks, I really appreciate deeply in my heart. Yeah, today I'm gonna be talking about desperate. Don't be desperate in life, you know. Be patient and wait for the right time, you know. Don't be desperate. Your name is Chichi. This person's name is Mary. This person's name is John. It's different from yours. Don't go and be desperate, no, because this person is on the front while you are behind, you know. You just want to go and take a decision that can cause harm. You know, all we know is now, but we don't know the end. But God knows the starting to the end. Don't be desperate. Even if that person is in the front, you are behind. Let him be. Or let her be. Your own is coming. And if you come, you will overtake that person and it will be permanent. Yeah, you know, many people, they made a lot of mistakes in life because they don't want to be patient. Yeah, you graduated and the job is not coming. Uh-huh. What happened? It will come. And if you come, it will come at the appointed time and you'll be happy. Will you be happy to have a job that you don't have peace? Yeah. You are still there, your mates, all of them. They have 3 kids, 2 kids, 4 kids. What happened? Fine. Yeah, when you come, triplets, you'll just be having them. You know, even at the end of the day, you start be telling God, God, oh, please, so thank you. Yeah, appreciate the one that, you know, don't give me again. Yeah, that is the blessing of God. He said his blessing maker it and added no sorrow. So don't be desperate. Don't go and do what this person is doing. Don't copy this person. Yeah, you are not rich. Your mate, you graduated, have good job. They are doing fine. They are rich. They are taking care of their family. You are there. You are still there begging, roaming around or roaming about. But the job is not coming. For the fact that you are pushing, don't sleep. You know, you cannot just stay there and say, ah, yeah, the job is coming. For the fact that you are pushing and there's something has not clicked, it will click at the appointed time. Don't be desperate. Don't just say, okay, yeah, I will do everything in order to get this job. Anything I will do. You know, at the end of the day, maybe you end up sleeping with the manager or you end up doing what you're not supposed to do. Then you remain in that sin. Each time you are earning salary, each time you remember how the job came, you are not happy. Is it not better for you to wait the appointed time so that God will give you the job, that you'll be happy? Desperate. Don't be desperate. Yeah, then what happened? This person got married because of it. You just want to marry by all means. You end up with the wrong person. At the end of the day, you divorce or whatever, you start thinking of how to leave the marriage, and that will not be your portion. Don't be desperate. Because this person is rich, it's your mate. Yeah, you are not rich. You want to go and do ritualists, or you want to enter into kidnapper, or doing some certain things that you know that at the end of the day to harm you. What does it profit a man to get the whole world and lose his soul? And that will not be your portion. Yeah, at the appointed time it will come. Yeah, your mates, they travel to abroad. Let them travel. Destinies are different. That's what you ask yourself. That's what you look at yourself and say, yes. For the fact that you are alive, it's okay, it's enough. He traveled to abroad, then yeah, what happened? You can still stay where you are. The main thing is the will of God in your life. Where you are, is it the place that God wants you to be? Don't be desperate. You know, I want to travel, I must travel. At the end of the day, you know, all the property that you have is finished. You sold this, all what you had, just to see that you must travel because you want to be like Mary. Mary is there sending picture. You know, sending picture, you look at yourself, you say, this person is not my friend. Don't be desperate. Wait for the appointed time. Wait for the appointed time because God, remember the word of God, his blessing maker it and added no sorrow. So that is why you have to wait for the appointed time. Whatever thing you are looking in life, if it's not coming, it will come at the appointed time. And if it comes, it will be permanent. So I'm here to encourage you to wait for the appointed time. Don't go and do something that will harm you. Don't go and do something that at the end of the day, you will regret it. Don't go and do something because this person is doing. You want to copy this person. Don't copy something that at the end of the day, you end up regretting. And that will not be your portion. Don't be desperate. Wait for the appointed time so that you will not choose the wrong person. Don't be desperate. Yeah, you are 40. What happened? You are 50. What happened? Destiny are different. Yeah, haven't you seen someone of 50 years, you know, with triplets? Wait for the appointed time. You are pushing. It's not as if you are relaxing. And if you are pushing, it's not coming. That does not mean that it will not come. It will come at the appointed time. So don't go and force yourself. Don't be desperate. Don't go and do something that at the end of the day, you will end up regretting. And that will not be your portion. In Jesus' name, amen. I love you guys. Please give the video a thumbs up. Watch my video. Watch it to the end so that you enjoy it. I love you. I love you. I love you. Don't forget to press the bell notification so that each time I post a video, you'll be notified. Subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. Bye-bye. I love you too.